let's get back to kind of a review. EAT is, sorry, it's emotion, it's action and thinking. So emotion, action and thinking, and CPR is clarity, purpose, and responsibility, right? So clarity is about being specific, make clear how the purpose of the leader, the organization, and the client and all the stakeholders are aligned, and responsibility. Who's accountable?
Absolutely. Yes.
Perfect. Perfect. So going into the next one, what results have you witnessed with your clients applying?